Stop your vehicle! hang out.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quiet in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them! Hold on. Fuck!
compact to call my own on this godforsaken earth! Is that too much to ask? A little success, a little happiness! Screw you! Screw you! Screw you! Screw you! Assholes! You're awful! Every last one of you! So close I could taste it! Fuck, 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 fuck! You assholes! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business.
That wide-eyed idiot was mine.
It's business, fella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done. All of you are going to die!
I just spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
Right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. You're up! I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you. I'm gonna kill you! Kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Here we go. Oh, man. Come on now.
Do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. Business!
Fuck it.
time!
Cut him down right now!
Here I come, you pricks!
The creepy motherfucker's over here!
We gotta protect this house!
You assholes!
Stop him in his fucking tracks!
Oh, get behind something!
Get your own fucking business!
Eat!
I didn't think he'd be over this quick!
Stand down! You motherfucker!
Fucking O'Neils!
That ain't a good place to stand!
Die! It's over!
Hey, shitbird!
Take over time!
He's inside! Look out!
He ain't taking our crank!
Someone got a boy hurt! Find some cover!
Let's see if we can cut him down in size.
Yeah, fuck you, dealer man!
Dick! Shit! He's coming this way! You ain't getting it to him!
You get out this property!
You assholes!
Keep him upstairs! Oh, shit! He's down here!
Gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots! Arr-hom. You asked for this, assholes! Come on, come on! You disrespectful pricks!
my lord!
Let's finish this shit!
I could really use some help! Ah.
No, please, no!
No! Oh! Oh.
Ah. On my mark, go guns blazing! Unload on him!
Dead as hell. Go get a bear.
Enough of you!
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo!
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream? This reminds me of the time I went to a gathering. It's exciting. If we're taking a road trip, we'll, like, need a car, won't we?
Yeah, I'm on it.
that motherfucker.
I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks.
Oh shit!
Right there, Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
She is the worst casting director! Ugh, just stay away!
to sleep, babe. Feels so much better.
Yeah, I was there last week. And I think you sold me a gay dog. How do I know? Because he's really into show tunes and wine coolers. Of course I'm kidding. Keeps humping other dude dogs. What do you think? If that guy's trying to start a trend, he's failing. Listen, I have lots of gay friends, but I draw the line at a gay dog. Fix it.
Something better than the standard crypto-fascist Vinewood bullshit.
Weirdo. Did you see last night's episode?
Don't we have a responsibility as artists? A noble obligation?
On a gallon of Sprunk. What's up?
Self-respect, man.
I think it really defines me as an artist. I painted that in the dark. Magic, isn't it?
Hey, you! Get us out of the streets!
before I left.
Bring air forecast. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions.
Hi there.
Oh, so now you call me back. This guy near me is dressed like a fool.
I don't have any food, so stay away.
I'm 5'10".
I caught you going to Honker.
Maybe the 1 hour to go 5 blocks on Haywick had something to do with it.
I was looking for your profile in Life Invader, but I couldn't find it.
I knew this wasn't LC, and everyone tried.
Money. You got to dress for success, man. That's not working.
What? Who said that? About?
Floyd! Floyd! It's up here, Trevor! Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! Come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you wait. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy we've never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go, too.